In this video, you'll learn about the Tool Explorer version 2 stamps and cubes, and how you can customize the images on their faces. Note that stamps are compatible with IQ System Software version 4.0 or later, and cubes are compatible with IQ System Software version 4.2 or later. Tool Explorer version 2 stamps and cubes feature a variety of numbers and emojis that you can insert, move, resize, or rotate on the IQ4 whiteboard. Just press the stamp's face firmly on the screen to insert an object, or tap the cube face to the screen to insert an object. Tap an object to select it, and then you can drag the object, resize it, or rotate it. To delete an object, tap it, press the menu arrow, and select Delete. You can also use the Smart Tool Explorer app to customize the stamp and cube images. To assign a new cube or stamp image, tap Apps on the home screen on a display that has IQ version 4.0 or later. Tap Smart Tool Explorer. Pick up a cube or stamp and tap the face that features the image you want to change in the middle of the display screen. The image currently assigned to that stamp face appears. The default image appears at the top. Tap Upload New Image to select an image. You can choose an image saved on the display or on a connected USB drive. The customizations you make to a cube or stamp's image apply only to the display on which you've made the changes. The change won't appear on another display. If you want to reset a stamp to its default image, open the Smart Tool Explorer app again. Pick up a cube or stamp and tap the customized face to the middle of the screen. Tap Reset to Default. The Reset dialog appears, and the default cube or stamp face image is restored. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.